Hey guys, today's video is honestly going to be a bunch of swatches. Fenty Beauty came out with three new shades of the Gloss Bomb Heats. So I just wanted to try them on and compare them to other shades and yeah, show you what they look like. So each one is 28 Canadian or 22 US dollars and they are 9 mils or 0.3 ounces, just like all the other ones are. So the first shade that they came out for their heat range is Hot Cherry. I have a whole video on that one. I will have it in the description box below if you want to check it out. I'm not going to go into too much detail in this video about how I feel about the product overall. Basically, the heat glosses have a slight hot tingle when you first apply them. It doesn't last too long. As far as any plumping action though, it's not substantial. It's basically just a lip gloss with a little bit of a hot tinkle. They came up with three new shades. So first off, we have Fenty Glow Heat. I mean, how could they not? That was the original shade, Fenty Glow. So this is the third one now. They have the original, they have a cream one, and now this one. So if you hold all three of them up together, in the tubes, they look pretty different. I'd say the heat one looks like the original and the cream combined. But when you swatch them, you can see the heat is basically the original without the glitter. So yeah, this shade is basically what I kind of envisioned the cream being. I don't really know what happened with the cream. It's a bit more pink. Maybe that comes along with it being more opaque. I don't know, but I'm a fan of the Fenty Glow Heat. Next, we have Hot Chocolate Heat. So this one is definitely no question ask just hot chocolate with no glitter, as it should be. I'm always surprised how much I like the hot chocolate shade. It doesn't look like something I would usually go for when I just swatch it, but once it's applied, I think it looks really nice. And finally, we have Fussy Heat. Fussy is a pretty solid match again for the original Fussy, just without the glitter. Now these Gloss Bomb Heats, even though they look super opaque in the tube, once you apply them, they are about the same opacity as the original Gloss Bombs. So they have a bit of color, but they're not super opaque like the creams are. And while I'm here, I'll just show off Hot Cherry as well, since I did the other three. Hot Cherry is pretty similar to Cheeky, just with no glitter. There is no other shade called Hot Cherry. It's kind of its own new shade for the heat line, but it is pretty similar to Cheeky. Now here we have all four shades together. So we have Hot Cherry on top, Fussy, Fenty Glow, and then Hot Chocolate on the bottom. Now looking in the tubes, Fussy and Fenty Glow look pretty similar, but once you swatch them, you can definitely tell the difference. I also wanted to just show you these three shades. So we have Fussy Heat, Cupcakin, which is a cream, and the Fenty Glow cream. So holding up these three tubes, they look almost identical. If I mix them up, I wouldn't even be able to tell which is which probably. So it's like, do I really need all three of these shades? They look almost identical. But once you swatch them, they are all totally different and unique in their own way. We've got Cupcakin, which is more bright and opaque. Fussy Heat is a nice soft and light pink. And then Fenty Glow Cream is just a tad more orangey than the other two. I also have, if you're interested, a video showing all the other gloss bombs. I don't have the heats in there, but it's every other shade. If you can't decide on a shade or you just wanna see them all in one video, I can put that below if you wanna check it out. Now, I've said it a million times, I think Fenty Gloss Bombs are my favorite lip gloss formula. And now I think the Fenty Glow Heat is my favorite out of all the gloss bombs. I'm wearing it right now. There's just something about it. I love the Fenty Glow shade and just taking out that glitter is probably, yeah, my favorite new shade. Anyways, that's all I got for today. Let me know if you'll be trying any of these shades or what your favorite Fenty Gloss Bomb shade is. Mine's definitely Fenty Glow Heat now, forever. Anyways, thanks for watching and I'll see you later. Bye.